The name Vans comes from a guy named Paul Van Doren. He's the person who started the whole company back in 1966.
The only thing that I really remember is that skaters wore Vans, and you're not gonna see anyone else wearing them.
One of the defining features of Vans is their ability to listen to their customer base and adjust accordingly.
Vans have the thicker and more durable sole, so they do last longer in the sole department from my experience.
Yeah, I think it's undeniable that I have the world's biggest collection of Vans.
And today we're talking to you about the Ave 2.0. This is the most technically advanced shoe that Vans has ever made.
Last year, Zion Wright parted ways with the huge shoe brand Nike, and now he's on Vans, where he is thriving.
And this has been the Vans Infuse Arthur Longo signature model. See you next time.